Good morning, folks. Welcome back to the channel. I'm gonna switch it up a little bit today. Try to catch some live bait. So I got a little rig set up here. Then we're gonna put some night crawlers on, see if we can pull in some bluegill. Then we're gonna put them on the line for some catfish. Stay tuned, see what happens. Well, that's a bigger fish than I expected. Oh, that's a bass. Not even what I expected. Well, that's a pretty good bass too. A little piece of worm, look at that. Well, that's funny. It's not quite what we're after, but, you know, catch is a catch. Well, good start. Good start. Well, he is angry. Look at that guy, that's a big bow fin. That's a catfish. Oh man, he swallowed the damn thing too. Of course he did. Of course he did. Oh, that's all right. Apparently they're pretty tasty, so. We are going to put him on a stringer. Hopefully. Well, let's see. Wait a minute. Sheesh. Wallet.
unload the hook. Yeah. Not helpful at all. Careful of those freaking teeth. Yeah. Well, not gonna work. There we go, guys. Big ol' bow fin. All right. Ain't happy. Alright guys, I was in the process of changing batteries when my line started taking off and another bowfin was the culprit. He's just as pissed as the first one. Hoping I can get this. Oh, I should be able to get this hook out though. Apparently quite hungry. Good. Well, that was a lot easier. Where's this guy at? Bigger than the first one. Second one. Look at that. So slimy and yucca. Oh, another big fish. They put up a really good fight. next. All right. There we go. Man, it's a lot. Very nice. Yeah, yeah. Okay, crazy. Go down, stupid. Sheesh. Ugh. Man. Good lord. This shit's gone crazy. And they're all giants. Ugh. Another one. Man. And they're so angry. Yeah, yeah. Calm down, crazy. Mesa, Mesa. There we go. Right. Golly. Well, that one didn't even feel the bite. I don't even know how long he was there. Man. Dude. Un momento, por favor. Thank you. Yeah, yeah. So angry. Fish number 3. Actually, it's fish number 4, which is bowfin number 3. Right. And this one open. Oh. So angry. I guess I'd be angry if I had a look in my face. 2. Why the hell is this one so hard? There we go. Alright. That is a ton of fish. Look at that. That one's the biggest one so far. Now, I think it's time to let these guys go. I'd hope to catch some catfish. That didn't happen. So, I'm not gonna keep these guys. Man, I don't know how that unlocked for that one. see if I can get the hook out of this one now. I'll get my fingers. I'm trying to get this out. Look how he ate it. That's a circle hook. I just demolished it. There we go. Well, hopefully it'll be all right. This wasn't in his gills or anything. So, just so angry. All right, buddy. There it goes. Bye.
Well, guys, that's going to do it for today. Obviously, no catfish, but still a really good day on the water. A bass early on when I was trying to get some bait, and then three really nice bowfin. They put up a really good fight. I don't know if you ever caught a bowfin before, but really good. I thought about keeping them. I was going to if I caught any catfish, and then I'd do a bigger, you know, cleaning video. But nevertheless, we'll see. If you want me to do a catch and cook, be sure to comment down below on that. As a truck has to go by. Anyway, even though it's no cats, hopefully you still like this video. Be sure to like this video if you're not already a subscriber. Hit that subscribe button. Thanks for watching. See you next time.